Improvements are coming to local airports thanks to some federal funding. Today, U.S. Senators Mark Warner and Tim Kaine announced more than $44 million for statewide infrastructure projects. That includes almost $5 million to reconfigure the taxiway and extend the runway at the Blue Ridge Airport in Henry County. Roanoke is also getting $4 million to upgrade the safety area, while $300,000 is going toward the Virginia Tech Montgomery Executive Airport master plan.